Subscribe. Click on the bell. Like, comment, share.
Yo, what's up? This is Kawasaki Dyer B hitting y'all once again with another entry. Chap lips and all. Hey, I'm in the hood right now in an undisclosed location somewhere in Jersey. And right now, what I'm going to do is I'm going to go in a scooter vlog, baby. You heard me right, a scooter vlog. I be seeing these scooters all around town, you know, college kids, high school kids, people just chilling on these scooters, that the electric scooters that you rent. So I want to have some fun and try one out. I downloaded the app. It's called Veo, V-E-O, and I just registered and everything. So this is my first time on one, so let's see how this goes, all right? So stay tuned. Alright, so here we go. Wait a minute, hold on. Alright, so here we go. Let's do this. Let me get my phone out and get to the app. So I had to download this app and set it up. So let's see how this works. So I guess I scan this thing. Oh, my location. I scan the code. There's a barcode on here that you scan with the app. And then $1 to unlock 35 cents per minute. So the battery on his scooter is full, it's electric, 100%, so start ride. So give me a second to set up, y'all. And it's as easy as 1, 2, 3. Thank you. This is fun. I'm gonna do this again. This is mad fun. I didn't put the GoPro mount on because I want the be all like this. So I'm holding the GoPro. Hope I don't drop it. Hey Sal, you like my new ride? Hey Sal, you like my new ride? Hey, how you doing? You good? Hold up, I'm about to do a grass test. Hold up, grass test. We off-roading, baby. Chops. Come on, Scooter, baby. You got this. We off-roading, baby. Hey, what's up, y'all? Hey, I'll catch y'all later. Good, good. I'm having the time of my life. Let's see. Can I thread this needle? Oh, yeah, baby. Nose is mad running because of the wind. Oh, I almost tipped this over. My nose is mad running because of the wind. My eyes is watering. All types of stuff is hitting my eyes. All right, let's do this. All right, hold on. Here we go. I should have did this a long time ago. Crazy. Scale of 1 to 10, that was a 10. That was crazy. That was fun. I recommend it. It's coming from a motorcycle rider. You guys got to try this at least one time. It's good for commuting. It's good for, you know, if you're a student or whatever like that, or if you got something like you work like locally or whatever. Fun, fun ride. I'll tell y'all more a little bit later. But right now, I got to go upstairs to drop off this food. Deuces.